Now in custody, the man charged with last month's murder at Pinnon's. William Jones is in custody in Huntsville, Alabama, according to Rockford police. Jones is charged with driving with a revoked license and held on a fugitive from justice warrant. He has been wanted since early January after the murder of Peggy Anderson.